This video is a comprehensive guide on how to complete an order import form. Our SCORE order import form is an easy and quick order form to assist you with submitting a request for your main uniform orders, or your add-on uniform orders, or your equipment orders. This video will walk you through the mandatory fields to complete the steps to successfully submitting your form to a SCORE sales rep. Let's walk through a quick demo of the SCORE order import form. Let's begin with the top portion. The following fields are required fields to complete: sold to name, followed by the address, phone number, and email information. Next, move on to the ship to area. This area is only required if the information is different from the sold to fields. Next, enter the order date, followed by the date you will need your order in hand, which is added in the deliver by field. Provide the shipping method you prefer in the ship via field, and enter your sales representative's name in the salesman field. The PO field documents what the order is for. For example, Fall Soccer Uniforms 2022. It is recommended you save this form under the same PO name for easy access and tracking. Last field in the top portion will be the notes field. This will be required only if you have special notes for your order. Your sales representative will review the notes with you. Let us move on to the actual order form section. Begin with your division. Move on to gender, boys, girls, or mixed teams. Add your team's name. Next, select your jersey style from the drop-down menu. Next, move on to the jersey color. Before you select your number color, go back to the top right portion of the form, select your outlined as your number style. Now return back to your number color and select your color from the drop-down menu. Next, add the quantity of jerseys you need for this team per size. Next, move on to your shorts style and shorts color. All your sizes will be populated automatically based on the quantity of jerseys ordered. Lastly, select your sock style and sock color. Add your quantity per size. Continue to the next line for your next team until you have added all of your teams. If you have an equipment order to place, click on tab 2, labeled Equipment. Select your category, for example, balls. Move on to style of the ball, color of the ball, size you require, and quantity. Once you have finished ordering for all of your items, save your document and submit it to your SCORE sales representative. Confirm the following checklist. You have included all the important account information on the form. You have completed your uniform ordering. You have saved your document under the same name as your PO field. You have submitted your form to your SCORE sales rep. Your SCORE sales rep will review with you your order form and discuss any decoration needs or any special notes. Once all your information is confirmed, your order will be submitted into production. We hope you find this video helpful, and please remember, SCORE is here to assist you with all your season's needs. We understand the number of responsibilities you have, and we are here to assist and provide an easy and stress-free uniform ordering experience and process. You can find the order import form on footer of our website at scoresports.com or request it from your sales rep. If you have any questions or need further assistance, please contact us at sales@scoresports.com.